موقعیت برای بازیکن پرسپولیس زاید و توی دروازه گل برای تیم پرسپولیس و در نهایت زایده که دروازه رو فرو میریزه حالا به جلو حرکت میکنه سان میکنه روی دروازه موقعیت و توی دروازه توی دروازه ایمان زاید پرسپولیس ملی ما اومده اینجا به کمک پرسپولیس با این سانتراش و زاید دروازه رو به این شکل میچنن بادامکی سانتر او روی دروازه فرصت این زمان توی دروازه توی دروازه یه کشف بزرگ برای پرسپولیس
into the mix. Knocked down is from Maguire. Here's Zayed! What a goal! And Eamon Zayed gets his reward. The champions ahead. Beautiful strike. Keeper simply no chance.
Really decent striker. Great finish. Great finish. I mean, that will grace any match anywhere. Fantastic finish.
And he's combined with Robinson here. Wonderful layoff by Bates. And Zayed has met it too. Well, if there was a hint of luck about his opener, nothing can be taken away from his second.
And on went Zayed with a great run through for a really brilliant goal. End-to-end stuff from the champions. Zayed's fourth goal of the season. And what a way to finish a wonderful performance.
Luxembourg's in the UEFA Cup second qualifying round, first leg at Dalymount Park. Well, Drogheda raised their efforts in the second half. And they were rewarded with an equaliser 9 minutes after the restart. Eamon Zayed profited from hesitancy in the visitors' defence and he drilled a low shot past Daniel Anderson. Good finish there by Zayed.
The 38 minutes. Poor header clearance of Clive Delaney and Zayed comes up with his 15th of the season against his former side.
Smashing finish from Zayed. He can score goals with either right foot, left foot. Doesn't really matter to him. He's strong on both sides. You can see the clearance from Clive. Doesn't really get as far away as he'd like, but still take nothing away from Zayed. It's a terrific finish from the edge of the box.
Under the points in the 95th minute to complete a remarkable evening at Terryland as Drogheda came out on top in a five-goal thriller for the second week running.
Palla ora sull'out di sinistra dove spinge Gray. Al centro, attenzione! C'è un contatto, c'è il gol. Peccato. Il gol proprio al 43esimo. L'iniziativa sulla sinistra.
Defended by Murray, back again by Robinson. Defended this time by Hogan. Oh, a chance, Zayed! Three goals in two now. And Drogheda go in front. Right on the half hour. Anticipated and credit Zayed for the goal. I mean, he's gone in where it hurts and... He just knocked it over Mick Devine's head, but...
Bates.
Barry lost his footing. Robinson's cross. Zayed, oh, off the upright! And finally got it in. But Zayed's the man in form. Two against Rovers last week, one tonight. And thanks to good work by Bates and Robinson. It's two on two here. He hangs one up towards the back post, Zayed. And that, you sense, is curtains for Pats. They're singing in the rain in Drogheda. He's been a real thorn in the visiting side all evening, and he's finally got the goal his performance deserved. Grant's first contribution proved significant. An inch-perfect ball just beyond the reach of Maguire. Immediately, though, it's Eamon Zayed tries his luck. An early effort from the striker. Richard Brosh had to react smartly. This is out to Simon Webb. This is Guy Bates now. Zayed lining up a shot. And Richard Brosh once more comes to the rescue of his side with a fingertip save.
It all stemmed from Lawrence being bundled off it.
and Zayed's shot dipped and bounced just in front of the goalkeeper. A combination of errors, really. But you won't hear the Claret and Blue contingent complain.
Claret appeared to have sealed the win when substitute Eamon Zayed played a 1-2 with Shane Robinson before finding the back of the net.
Simon Webb, he gets the ball into the box. And it's ended up in the back of the net. Drogheda United go in front.
Zayed once again.
Good strength by Zayed, good close control.
And for a third successive week, Richie Baker supplied the ammunition for the former Bray Wanderers man to score.
And Shelley played a long ball forward and O'Brien refused to give up on it. Zoltan Vasa should have cleared, but instead the Drogheda striker dragged the ball back from the byline and then pulled it across for Zayed to finish from close range.
It's been all Drogheda in that first half.
Yeah.
Chance after chance.
We've been here so often, Pat.
I think Drogheda are looking the strongest. Zayed and O'Brien looking very sharp up front.
I didn't think we're very good tonight, but we stuck till the end, like, and I think we got what we deserve.
This relentless march towards their first league title continues. A goal in either half from this man leaves them on the brink of being crowned champion.
Jason Gavin will lift the brand new Aircom League of Ireland Premier Division trophy together. Drogheda United champion for 2007 as the fireworks go off around United Park.